It worked! Now if I can just keep from throwing up. Gotta hurry back to the lake and turn this loose. There. And it's tailored to the toxic algae. Won't hurt normal plant life. Which is good, because a park without plants is just a vacant lot.
Hi.
Oh, wow. You ever been this close to Spider-Man before?
Sorry.
Scared the hell out of me.
Attention all units, we have an active 1030 on an armored car. Report came in from Lenox Hill.
One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. By my rough estimate, she's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight. Got it. Oh man, that's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've got to run my algorithm and find Felicia, quick. Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town.
So, we installed energy-saving LED billboards all around this area. This station monitors how they're performing. I'm just hoping it saves enough money that Oscorp keeps this program going.
Typical. Oscorp ignored the specs and jacked up the voltage going into the billboards. If I don't fix it, they'll explode. People could get hurt, and it would definitely be the end of this station. I need to use my electric webs to shock the screens into shutting down, and I don't have long to do it. Definitely a target-rich environment. I need to use my electric webs to shock the screens into shutting down, and I don't have long to do it. Gotta hit each screen individually. Definitely a target-rich environment. Someone should really bring back sign painting. I always knew someday they'd weaponize tackiness. Maybe someday there'll be a billboard of me. That doesn't say menace on it. Explosions would make these ads more interesting. Phew. Now that the threat's passed, they can adjust the billboards properly. And they did save a lot of money, which seems to be Oscorp's priority, so I bet this station's in the clear.
Replace the car you dropped the crane on, you mind?
Flyer, please. Take a flyer.
Freedom Tunnel. Before Feast started, this was a haven for New York's homeless. Mostly abandoned now. Good hiding spot. Must be a hidden entrance or something. Bingo. This looks like everything she stole, but no sign of Felicia. Financial data on the Maggia crime families. Is she trying to blackmail them?